June 23rd, 1917, Boston Red Sox pitcher Babe Ruth walks leadoff man Eddie Foster for the Washington Senators. During the at-bat, Ruth gripes to home plate umpire Brick Owens after every pitch. On ball four, Ruth and the umpire get into a physical confrontation, and the Babe is ejected. In comes reliever Ernie Shore to pitch for Boston. The base runner, Foster, is caught stealing, and Shore retires all 26 men he faces in a 4-0 win. The game is considered a combined no-hitter for Ruth and Foster.